When we scan, this document actually have a hole on the left side, but after that, the software will automatically clear it, right?
Yes, clear it.
Yeah, so you wouldn't see
the punch hole.
The punch hole here.
Correct.
Yeah.
Can
I look at this?
Can you?
Okay.
Sorry. Okay, so this shipping ticket that I scanned earlier, the original copy, they have green shade here, then black and white, and then green shade. So in normal circumstances, this would be black, white, black. So with Perfect Page, it actually enhanced the image to show you a clean black and white image, whereby it will help, especially when it comes to the image indexing, the accuracy will probably be higher. This is what you get. Another document that we have is the carbon paper or the rice paper, which is really thin, that we actually crumpled earlier and torn earlier. Okay, when we scan, normally what will happen to this document that is it will be very noisy, as in it will be very dirty, and the word sample will be retained as really dark area. But when we use Kodak scanner, when we scan, it will help to clean up all the creases, okay, and also the torn mark. Actually, you can't really see. Just give me a second. There's actually a tear here, but they will try to clean the image as much as possible, okay. And when it comes to the watermark, we have sample in the original document, but with the Perfect Page, we can actually take out the background and give you an outline so that you can read what is behind the watermark itself, but still retaining the outline of the word sample.
Okay, good. Mm-hmm.